iBlueDrive is a technology developed by DCM Sistemes to ease the use of advanced LED lighting systems for machine vision. It consists of a lighting device with an intelligent built-in microstrobe controller which gives you full control over lighting parameters. iBlueDrive allows you to work in strobe mode as easily as in continuous mode without the need of any additional equipment. Only a 3-terminal cable is needed to power and control the lighting. Connect your iBlueDrive light directly to camera, reducing wiring and delays. iBlueDrive technology allows you to work in 3 different modes with a single device. In strobe mode, you can shoot up to 5000 frames per second. You can switch between operating modes just by modifying the trigger signal. The light will automatically shift its mode, adjusting its power without the need of additional configuration. iBlueDrive technology allows the light to work in electrostatic environments thanks to its ESD protection. It is also protected against overheating. When extreme temperature is detected, the power will automatically decrease to avoid heat-related damage. Once the temperature reaches the safe range again, the power will be restored. Unlike other strobe devices, wrong connection of power supply will not damage the iBlueDrive light. Just make sure the polarity of the cables is correct. Take full control of the parameters of your lights from your own software thanks to the APIs available in C# and Python. Power, timing, and many other parameters can be set dynamically. With iBlueDrive bull trigger functionality, you will be able to capture multiple pictures of the same part under different lighting conditions using a single trigger signal. In this example, 2-bar lights of different colors are used to check 2 different features at the same inspection station. You can also use different types of lights for the same purpose. In this case, a bar light and a backlight are used. Photometric stereo can be carried out by using 4 independent lights to take multiple pictures of the same scene lit from different angles. Multisector devices such as ring lights, dark fields, and domes have been specially designed by DCM Sistemes to be used with this technique. DCM Sistemes has a wide range of iBlueDrive devices available. You can find all our references in our catalog and in our website. Check out iBlueDrive.com for more information about the iBlueDrive technology.